Hello everyone, once again early morning. So today I want show you my fax handmade texture paper. I will made on the last week some sheets of this paper, and how to create this paper you will found on YouTube, because it's so many video how to create and so many options. But I must tell that on that video what I will show on YouTube, people used some cardstock, some coffee dyeing or tea dyeing paper, or some file folder. I will don't use that stuff, because I don't think that it's need to use. I will use mostly junk found in paper. This is first. The second, to create some texture on this paper, people used some threads, cheesecloth, and some herbs. It's not necessary, because to create texture is was possible to use every thing what you have and what you want. So I show you my this 10 sheets, and as I will say, I used mostly junk. So this is some envelope, this is some paper what I will connect, glue together. This is some calendar page what I will connect together once again. This is some junk. This is from some sewing book with hem. And create this paper, it's really great to use junk, mostly junk. So show you this first, and I will use to create my texture. I will have here black salt, you will see. I will use some raffia, I will found this raffia, and I will use this. I don't know what how this called, but use this. Here also I will use some burlap thread to create, and you will see here this hem. And I will use, I hope you will see, this small butterfly delicate something. I don't know what this is, but I will have. So I will use also here, and I will use some acrylic paint, different acrylic paint, not only, but different acrylic paint. So all my, I decided made this my set of paper looks like metallic effect. So on all the of this my paper, I will use some metallic painting. So this is the first. It's, I hope you will see how this is shiny. This is the next. And I will use on some paper, not on all, this stuff. Just cut the strips and used here. So on this paper I don't use this. On this paper I will use some silver. On this paper I will use silver and some little bit painting, little bit this burlap dress. So you will see it's have metallic effect. I hope you will see. Here I will use gold. Here I mean this is this gold part, red dress, some fabric, used also book page to create more different texture on this my paper. Here also I will use book page. And some paint and little bit metallic. Here once again have this gold mishmash. This is onto calendar page. I will use my all stencil what I will make from book page, and you will saw the, here this effect from this stencil. So it's once again shine. Here I will use some orchid petal. I will found this orchid. So this Soviet Union time book page, of course. Here I will try used washi tape, red washi tape. I will use skeleton leaves. You don't see great, but here is skeleton leaves, orchid petal, and try to use glitter. So you will see how this have effect. So this is that. Here some herbs only. Here I will use only some herbs, not nothing another, and just connect some acrylic paint with my metal paint. So on the end video I show you what paint I will used. So this is this, and the last once again rose petal, some leaves, some another herbs, drying herbs, and some acrylic paint and metal. So what paint I will use? I will use mostly This is like mother pearls metal. You will see, I hope. This is copper. Once again, copper. This is gold. And this is violet, metallic violet. So what I have on this time and what I will use. So this is the first my painting, and the next I will found this corner, acrylic corner. It's from children, I think. So I will use this, and I will use violet, another color, but it's finished, so I don't have tube of this color. Here is a little bit more painting, so I will have this and want to use. So this is my fax handmade texture paper, and it's great to create because you will use, like I say, I will use actually junk. I will use white part of napkin. I will use some different threads, different stuff to create texture. And how to use this paper? Just on your imagination. So what I will saw on internet, people used as a cover onto junk journal, create some decorative element from this element, from this paper onto junk journal, and create some elements onto card. Die cutting or fussy cutting, and create some heart, some flower, some different elements. So if you want to try, you just you must write on YouTube where is possible to window where is possible to finding something fax handmade texture paper, and you will have so many video about this, how to make and how to use this paper. This is my option, and of course I will make more of this paper because I will have many napkin, and this white part of this napkin is great to use. You will cut sound of this. And like I say, just try to use junk or book page. It's also give some great texture, different texture, and you will, of course, stamping on this paper, you will just okay. So I hope this idea is from you, and you will try to make this paper because it's really great to make and used. Okay, Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.